Hey y'all, it's your girl Takesha Kiana, and I'm back with another banger video. Period. So, today I'm going to be doing a day in my life, like what I do or whatever. So it is, I think, 10 something in the morning. So I got, ouch, shimmering up my dang feet. But I got one of these like Michael Alfredo things or whatever. And I'm eating that, and I gave my baby some also. As you can see, I got him some oranges, applesauce, and some of my Alfredo. And obviously she's enjoying it. So yeah. So that's really it. We just eating right now. And probably around like 11, 12 o'clock, she probably gonna want a nap. So I'm gonna give her a bottle and lay her down. But I'm about to quit her. Girl, don't talk over me. But I'm about to clean her. Oh, girl. She run over everything. Is that bothering you? Why are you touching it? She said hi, y'all. I'm gonna just sit this on the floor for right now until I go back in the kitchen, cause girl. Bless you. Got a mess with my damn camera. Girl, you get an applesauce all over my stop, girl. You're doing too much. Whoa, girl. Over here, fuck you out. Y'all see what I gotta deal with? She is so annoying, bro. Like, bro, stop doing stuff. You probably be over here getting yourself cleaned up. Nah, you brush my teeth and stuff since I didn't get to the day yet. I'm tired, y'all. Hot, this one's hot. My teeth feel sensitive right now. I don't know why, but. Alright, so I got some anti-blemish pads by Maxima. I love these. I also got the cleansing cream, but I'm not gonna use that today. I'm just use this. Definitely get all the dirt and stuff off my face. Your face definitely feel more refreshed. dirt, baby, dirt. And I definitely wash my face. I do my skincare routine. Not every day, but at least 2-3 times out the week. But going in with the stress gummy. First, I'm going to take the cranberry gummy. Because this is the nastiest one. And if y'all watch my skincare routine, then y'all saw I take these or whatever. I'm gonna take one of these stress things. And then I got here some meal gummies. Y'all. Take two of these. And I ain't trying to be bald here forever. I was a dry bear, right? Who died in June? They were dog. So you know how I have it. But they Hawaiian scent. So I hope they smell good. For real, for real. Like it's, they smell good, but it's real, like a real light scent for real. But they smell good. I guess it's worth $1. Also gotta wash my baby. I said wash. Brush my baby teeth too. But I'm gonna do that like in a minute when I'm done with what I'm doing. You feel me? So I gotta clean off her table and wash the dishes. So I'ma sit y'all right here. Wipe down her walker. I use this disinfectant cleaner and then these hand sanitizing wipes. So I just spray all around. I definitely gotta disinfect everything because it is too much. Alright, so I'm getting my wipes. This is really got applesauce. Thank you. Alright, y'all, welcome, nice and clean now. And my baby birthday was yesterday, but I didn't vlog it because it was just like too stressful, too much going on. So I didn't vlog it. But I'm gonna show y'all some pictures of her on here. Don't mind my hair, y'all. But yeah, next I gotta go to the kitchen. They clean up this stuff, but it's, y'all, I washed these dishes yesterday. And they are back dirty. Alright, so, it's hot, y'all. I'm about to open this window. I'm gonna just put it right here, because, baby, I'm not about to keep up this stressful ass stuff. Alright, so, dishes time. So the first thing that I wash is silverware. And then the bowls. It worked good, but thank you. Working on a different section, which is right here. Don't mind that garbage. That garbage we been getting took out. So I sprayed this down. Now take the other sponge that I have. We about to take a nap. So, I'm gonna see y'all when I get back up. Y'all, so we in the car. We woke up probably like an hour ago. And I'm about to go get some Subway. Because I'm hungry. So, I'm about to go get some Subway. What the fuck ever, bro? So on our way. Probably some Subway. Yeah. When I first went to go, I was like, oh, I want some Subway. But now I'm like, I don't know if I want Subway anymore. But I'm still going to Subway because I can't think of anything else to eat. So. I'm still kind of sleepy a little bit. Apartment or whatever, so we at her apartment. But for dinner, we're gonna eat some Chick-fil-A.
It's all cook, y'all. I mean,
y'all. But
break some nose.
She's trying to make your mind. But, so
wait, I'm at my socks, sure.
Break some.
So but yeah, I'm talking to y'all when I get back in the house.
I'm like,
I think I need. Alright, y'all. So, we just got the Chick-fil-A. And I'm tired, y'all. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep first, bro. But we just got the Chick-fil-A. We better go in the house. We have just stopped at the store. But I'm about to go in the house to go eat. And then we're gonna go to sleep because it's about to be 10 o'clock. And my baby already asleep. So I don't think she's gonna wake up when we go in the house. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all when we go in the house. Y'all, I forgot to show y'all us eating my Chick-fil-A, but it's gone. It's gone. But I got some strawberry lemonade, a spicy chicken sandwich, no pickle, add lettuce, and some fries. So yeah, but that's the end of this vlog. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and follow my social medias. Bye, y'all.